Welcome to New Mexico, baby. Doing
feeding everybody for the night, day before Easter. Big roping tomorrow, big roping tonight too, you might see some of that.
Every day before Easter, every Easter there's normally a roping in a town like 3 hours from us, so Easter Sunday we'll normally go rope over there the last few years we have. So we celebrate Easter at my house on Saturday, the night before, which is today. We roped this morning already, getting everybody fed up. We're gonna have an early morning. I think we're gonna leave around 4:30 to that place. We're gonna rope in the 9 and in the 8 up there. It's a World Series roping. So yeah, we will. Zach made a pretty cool, we'll show you guys tonight what it is, or here probably right after this, you'll see what it is. But this is the start of a video, World Series video. I don't know if we've done, have we done a World Series video?
Nope.
First World Series video. Well. It's gonna be a good, see y'all soon.
Talk to him, compi. Talk to him. Talk to the people.
I'm ready to take a nap on this drive.
That's all you got for him this morning?
Yeah.
McCray, are you feeling
I'm feeling good.
Is there a time on there that we could see?
5:08. We're fired up. We got the cowboy Uber locked and loaded.
See y'all there.
Looks like we made it.
We made it. I slept all the way, so I'm not so tired. But we're here. We're ready. Rock. Did we mention it's going to blow 50 mile an hour winds today? Please write it into our hand.
We've been practicing all week. 90
mile an hour
wind.
Medio made it as well.
Got that throw down pat.
Turn off the wind. Oh. Kick the fan on.
Let's crank it up a notch.
It's windy today. It's not gonna be many teams. Yesterday in the 11 and in the 10, there was only like 20-some teams. Hopefully they get some, but I'm guessing 50-ish teams in this one. Maybe more in the 8, but it's gonna be windy.
Like our three teams out, we're going to be out of college. Team number 1 is going to be out of college. Two,
took her out to dinner or a movie she'd been wanting to see.
we broke out, went left, saw some rope bouncing behind me, and then we rode out of the arena and came back, watched my girl, Texas angled up. Pantyhose for the win. Gotta go to Walmart, buy some pantyhose for my boy.
Got one out of the way. Loop felt good, didn't go on. What do you want me to say?
We're not bumping our numbers for that.
Yeah. We're still gonna enter full here in the eight, here in a sec. That's where it's gonna happen. It's named after me.
Yeah. It's an inside joke that only you can tell off film. For our kids' YouTube channel. Look at that.
They got candy?
Mm. Where? Not for you, milk. No, not for no hitters.
What is Zach doing?
Zach is signing his life away. The most miserable game other than golf.
Officially getting his
Roper ID, Roper number.
World Series membership.
Worst mistake of his life.
We've broke forever now.
It's fun though.
All right, you better talk loud. You're official now. Official. You can come. Good thing we're back. We're here. Great. Welcome to New Mexico, baby.
Back home.
We're back home.
It's a lot less windy over here. Buzz is putting the horses away because he's got to go.
That's all she wrote, huh, Macaulay?
We got there. We got Zach his number. That's the only reason we went. We just
pretty
went
much to it.
Zach his number.
What?
And get blown into
the yeah. Well, we'll see y'all soon, hopefully.
See y'all next time.
We're in the 50s and you had a cool car to drive. But we're living in the 90s, so you better shake your hiney or you're gonna get left.